Reduce fractions. Convert decimals to fractions. To convert a decimal to a fraction, we use the place value of the last digit. And then last, we check to see if the fraction can be reduced. You can tell if the fraction needs to be reduced if it's divisible by 2. Or 5. Those are the only things we need to look for because of the place value. So let's take a look at our two examples. In example 1, it says to convert to a fraction, and we have 0.43. Well, we're looking at the place value for our last digit, which is in the hundredths place. So we have tens, a hundredths. So that means we write our number over the place value of 100, and we have 43 hundredths. Now, since 43 is not divisible by 2 or 5, that is our answer. It does not reduce. If 43 was divisible by 2 or 5, we would have needed to reduce it. So let's take a look at example 2. Again, we're converting to a fraction by looking at our place value of our last digit. Our last digit is in the tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousandths place. So we're going to write 2435 over 10,000. Now, since my numerator ends in 5, that means I can divide this by 5. So I have 5 goes into 2435. Let's see, 5 goes into 24 four times, giving me 20. 5 goes into 43 8 times. And 5 goes into 35 7 times. So we're going to have 487 for our top number. And then 10,000 divided by 5. 5 goes into 10 2 times. And then there is 3 zeros, so it'll be over 2,000. Since 487 is not divisible by 2 or 5, I know that I'm done reducing. So my answer then is 487 over 2,000.